This is not an ordinary plea for a campaign contribution, because it will not ask you for any money at all, but rather something far more important and far more valuable. Are you ready to graduate? Just recently, in Las Vegas, over 500 persons were injured and over 50 perished when a 64-year-old man was permitted to climb over 20 stories with 20 weapons of war and went unnoticed for 3 days until shots rang out, striking persons at a concert across the street. And just as disturbing is the fact that each year, over 95% of legislators are returned to Congress, regardless of their conduct or contributory neglect. How does a car salesman get elected? By selling himself as a global climate change agenda advocate, a supporter of infanticide, as a champion for abortion. And how did he get away with posting this picture on social media, depicting himself at the Supreme Court in June when every person around him is wearing a winter coat? Would you believe that educated people in Arlington did that? How does this statue of children playing go unnoticed each day in an Arlington shopping district with an obvious flaw? Would you believe that educated people in Arlington did that? How does a historic marker where elected officials spoke in celebration of a segregation wall being removed stand in front of a wall that is still noticeably there? How, just blocks away and in a historically African-American community, is there a brown-faced lawn jockey standing in someone's front yard? Would you believe that educated people in Arlington did that? And how, after 150 years in the most affluent district in the nation that expends more per pupil than any suburban public school district in the region, still have an achievement gap that adversely affects the majority of students in its public schools, defying the traditional narrative of economic disadvantage? Would you believe that educated people in Arlington did that too? In 2017, it's time to get smart and be a part of the solution instead of the problem. Education makes a man unfit to be a slave, and only an ignorant person curses the darkness when he can light a match. Absentee voting has begun, and now is your chance to make a contribution to something positive and an investment in our future. Monique O'Grady may have an intimidator providing her support, but this is truly an offer that you can't refuse. Don't contribute to the problem. Join the majority and get smart.
My name is Major Mike Webb, and I earned my majority as an Army Ranger, where Rangers lead the way. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Just imagine